through the experiment for the elastic waistband calculator. This test is a bit different than a regular stretch test because it calculates the stiffness of your elastic as well as the stretch, which is important for having a comfortable waistband. Now, what you need for this experiment is a ruler or tape measure taped to your wall, and you need your elastic, and you also need a weight of some kind. So this weight that you're wanting should be about 500 grams or about a pound. This here is about 300 grams. It's a bit heavier than what's on the package, so if you have a kitchen scale, you should use it. And what you do is first you want to stretch out your elastic a few times, because even good quality elastics won't return back to their original shape the first time you stretch it. And then you want to mark your elastic in the place where you're going to hold it. And then you want to tie your weight to the elastic at about 25 centimeters or 10 inches. So that's right here. And then what you want to do is you want to hold your elastic right up here and then just let the weight fall. And then you're going to read this number. So here it's 33 centimeters. And then you are going to put the 33 centimeters into the calculator and how much your weight is, along with your waist measurement. And it will do some fancy math and calculate how long you should cut your elastic for the most comfortable waistband